Tribute to my dear dad. From Credo, you guided me jealously. Your passion for education is legendary. You imbibed in us the immeasurable value of education to humanity. You insisted like a wallowa that the best investment you will make in your children is their education. Today, your dreams were fulfilled. When the chips were down, you came to my rescue. Your lovely grandchildren will live to appreciate you. Thank you for all the support you gave us. I will always miss your phone calls, different gist and piece of advice. You remain the best father one could ask for from God. For all my siblings, Papa, you made us what we are today. Thank you very much for all you've impacted on us. Your service to humanity cannot be erased. It will continue to be a subject of discuss far into the 22nd century. May Almighty Allah accept your soul, forgive you all your sins, and comfort all your loved ones. Adieu, Adami, Mrs. Aliyu H. Tairo. My beloved Papa, your type is rare to get. You are a true father to the core. I will forever miss you. Rest on my Papa. Rashidat Debbie Idowu Omokide Dania. My father, my best memory was running to welcome him back from work at the age of 4 to 6. He would lift me high up. I looked forward to it. Papa made me feel special and confident about my capacity to bring change in any situation. He looked forward to my results and he knew it had to be good. He led me to the worship of God. He was open in trouble and shared his fears. I watched him navigate challenges, stating and reinstating his beliefs. We bonded, debated, and joked together, but he never lost his authority. I grew up thinking Papa could see whatever I did in secret. That kept me from a lot of evil. When I grappled with the pains of losing a wife and a daughter, and questioned the essence of life, Papa prayed for me and kept me encouraged. Papa lived his ideals and died quite fulfilled and happy. It is a privilege to be his son. May God accept your soul in paradise. Kamilu Alaba Omokide, FCA. A tribute to my father and a very good friend until we meet again. Papa, as he is fondly called by his family, immediate and extended, those special memories of you will always bring a smile. I believe you are resting in the Lord's bosom, and I pray that God will continue to fill the vacuum you have left behind in our hearts, family, friends, community, local governments, states, far and near. Papa, your life, your influence as my father, your energy is inextricably linked to mine, and I take comfort in that. An action man by excellence, a family man at heart, and a devout Muslim. May God grant us the fortitude to carry on, united, and achieve all the great dreams you had for us. Amen. Catherine Ajaratu. Tribute to my Papa. My earliest recollection of life with Papa dates back to my preschool days. Though he was very busy with public life, he was a very present and involved father. He ensured certain discipline that will become the bedrock of who we are today. You had to go to say good morning to him first in the morning. He took personal interest in our academic performance and was very strict on quite a number of issues. For as long as I can remember, the main entrance to the house is short at a very specific time. Growing up, we ate with him and was his practice to share his meat with us until you graduate to eating separately as you grow older. I watched him take some tough stands out of love and belief as we grew up. He was a staunch Awoist. I actually used to believe that we were probably related to the sage Chief Obafemi Awolowo, the way Papa loved and followed him. He went to the State House of Assembly on the ticket of the party and was a strong supporter and ally of the then governor, Professor A.F. Ali. He was and always proud of their achievements in rural and human capacity development. In his public office holding, must be with cardinal objective of improving the lot of people you represent. After the Second Republic, he continued to navigate the political landscape, making carefully considered choices, decisions he committed to the end. Beyond this, he entertained people of all political thoughts and inclinations and supported anyone who genuinely sought to serve and contribute to the development of the land, either at the local government areas or state levels.
He took his faith very seriously and shared with us moments and ethos of the faith, but allowed us to reserve the right to choose our own path, but always emphasized that a relationship with God is the foundation to whatever success anyone aspires to. He was very invested in the larger family, and he deeply loved and cared for his mother in a lifetime, and through that laid a good foundation for us all. I watched him make and keep friends within the family, the community, and beyond. Many of these relationships he kept through his lifetime. For these same reasons, he knew our friends personally. I know that he is able to mention at least one close friend of each and every one of us. He often emphasized that the greatest legacy to bequeath his children is getting them educated and certified to drive a lifelong career or dream. He threw all his energy into ensuring this for each and every one of us. Papa was a very content person. He believed greatly in living within your means, working hard and trusting God for growth and increase. From when we were very young, he often would speak of when we grow, to raise our own families, pursue a career or serve in public service, and I would wonder why he sounds so confident about this. But growing up, I have come to realize that that must have been his own way of building a dream and a hope in us early enough. In many ways, we miss him, but his legacy lives on through us and the many lives he touched in his lifetime. Tajuddin Omokide and family. My father was my biggest fan and my greatest role model. I could call him at any time, and he always has a solution to my problem. Life is different without him, but I am grateful I called him my dad. I never questioned if he loved or cared for me because he made it so obvious. He was the most resourceful and courageous man. My dad, my hero, Adufo Papa, Raliatu Omokide. A tribute to my iconic dad. It was my task to collate the tributes of my siblings, family members, friends, and well-wishers. I got virtually everyone to write theirs, but writing mine was the Herculean, as it was difficult to come up with words that captured what my dad meant to me and my siblings. While I will be careful not to overstate his accomplishments, I would also not underestimate his legacies, virtues, and all he did to leave an imprint on the sands of time, even our hearts. Papa was a man of many sides and will be missed in many ways. He was an ardent believer in education and made us understand that it was the best legacy a father could bequeath to his children. So for us, being uneducated was never an option. Pursuant to this, my father did everything within his means to ensure that my siblings and I got quality education. One of the memories of my dad, which I treasure so much and has deeply influenced my personal practice in life, would be the culture of compulsory daily reading that he imbibed in us between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. after dinner. During this period, he would pick on anyone's book and ask questions from the pages read, and God help you if you couldn't answer. Despite his busy schedules, he was that involved in our lives. My dad was an embodiment of knowledge and uncommon wisdom. He was often compared to a lawyer for his literary prowess and such oratory skills that treat his numerous admirers whenever he got the chance to speak. No wonder his children are just a chip of the old block. I think it was a gift from him. He will be fondly remembered for this. Papa cherished the ideals of a democratic and free society where there is fairness, equity, and justice. He was dispassionate about oppression and did not keep quiet in the face of one. He fought many causes in defense to help the helpless and taught us to be that expressive too. I cannot relive every moment I had with my iconic dad, but we forever love and cherish our times together. It breaks my heart to say goodbye forever, but you have to rest on. I miss you, Papa. Razak Omokide. My relationship with my father was special in a lot of ways. It was an emotional journey. Probably the most important lesson my dad taught me was to own my choices. He always admitted he wasn't perfect and apologized for his shortcomings. He taught me to smile at the face of adversity. He was special. I miss him. May his soul rest in peace. From Mrs. Ozavize Ogumefun. My father was my biggest fan and my greatest role model. I could call him at any time, and he always adds solutions to my problems. Life is different without him, but I am grateful I got to call him my dad. Papa was my papilu always. Mrs. Sharifat Omokide Elempe. Indeed, Papa, I remember above all one of your numerous admonitions that life is fleeting, hence the need to make and leave many positive memories should be a guiding force. It is difficult to attempt to honor you in words, as words fall below the mark to capture your true essence. It would be futility to try. I am super proud to be your son. You raised us well. Sleep well, my father and my hero. Omokide, Bakilu, Aliyu, and family. Oh, my father, your death left a scar in our hearts, but your legacy will forever stand. You were a great man, a guiding light that provided guidance in times of uncertainty. You left a divine legacy in my family altar, Psalm 23, which I have adopted as a daily devotional scripture as required by you, irrespective of your religion. Your disciplinary actions, supports, advices have been our cornerstone to lean on. You were a man of high intellect who emphasized on the importance of education and hard work as a channel to attain success. I strongly agree with Reed Markham, who said, "The quality of a father can be seen in goals, dreams, and aspirations he sets not only for himself, but for his family." Oh, my father, you were indeed a pace setter. Adieu, Papa. We will forever miss you. Evans, Igure, Memunat, and family. Ni, Omokide. Tributes to my wonderful father. Dear Papa, I wish you could have stayed forever. My solace lies in the fact that you lived a life of wonderful achievements that lifted many. I love you for an infinite number of reasons. Thank you for being my father. I miss you, Papa. I miss you, Papa. I miss you forever. My dad. My dad. Next time, may you be my dad again and again. Rest peacefully well in the bosom of the Lord. Amen. Forever in my heart, Mrs. Lati Gomina Omokide. My hero, my mentor, the legacy in me will continue to manifest in the service for humanity. Dr. Moshood Omokide. Tribute on behalf of our family. It is always hard to say goodbye to the ones we love, especially when they have touched our lives and those of many others. Papa was a solid rock that we had in Igara. Even the history of Igara cannot be written without a mention of his achievements. He was a rock to so many people, and we are proud to be your son-in-law and your daughter, respectively. The time we spent with you left an indelible impression on us. The evidence of your lovely family is a testimony to your awesome fatherhood. You were strict, straightforward, and sincere. We love you. Sleep well till we meet to part no more. Simpa John and Sidikat Along. My tribute to my father. When the mirror is broken, you no longer see the image. Papa, my mind still talks to you. My heart still looks for you. And my soul knows you are at peace with Allah. Papa, you are my biggest fan and greatest role model. You taught me not to take life too seriously, and you were always in good spirits, even until the day you died. Rest in peace, my hero, my father. I love you so much. Muniratu Omokide. We sincerely love you, Papa. Thank you for standing by us. Thank you for all the sacrifices, care, and work to see that we emerge great in life. You are forever in our hearts. We sincerely are proud of the life you've lived. You set the pace. You finish your race. We are proud of you. We pray, if there be a next life, we'll have you as a father again. Sleep on, Papa. Fall asleep, and this is all.